It doesn't depend on what you want, but how do you want to achieve it? How do you want to attain it? If you want to attain it by love, then love opens the horizons for you, and you really see what's worthwhile achieving. So it's not that every whim that I get now, I'm going to activate my power thought in order to get it. But it's in regard to goals that are really synchronized. Let's make sure that first of all, we have the power of good thoughts and love towards everyone. And then, really, new jobs will open up for us, like he's dreaming about, or something else. Everything will open up. We'll truly know what's to our own benefit. Last question. The power of thought. Is it something that only really smart people can work with, or they have to be sensitive, or what exactly do they have to be? Do you need a certain IQ, or do you need certain characteristics? Who can work with the power of thought? Everyone. And if they're not smart, I said anyone. But it's the power of thought. If he's not that smart from birth, the thought isn't comprised in our mind. So where is it comprised or processed? The processing of this thought happens above us. Because I'm acting outside of myself and love another as thyself, from myself outwards, and then I grasp this correct thought, and in general, all thoughts from above, from the universe.